In this country, the technique is called the armor piercer, and once mastered, it can destroy the body's internal organs without scratching the victim's skin.
Well, maybe that's true, but it can't hurt you if it don't hit you, right?